The mainland is now firmly under Imperial control. However, to the north, Shogunate loyalists have established a breakaway, Ezo Republic. The Republic controls a good proportion of the former Shogunate Navy. At sea there, the sides are evenly matched. The Imperial Navy, though, has a new weapon. The Kotetsu, a state-of-the-art ironclad warship, is more advanced by far than any ship in the Ezo Navy. The Ezo have launched a daring raid to capture or sink the ironclad. The Kotetsu is trapped in Miyako Bay, protected by a small Imperial flotilla. Her engines are undergoing maintenance and will take time to reassemble. Until then, she cannot move or fire. Repel the Ezo Navy and protect the Kotetsu.
Enemy ship sighted, Admiral. We must protect the Kotetsu! To battle! Artillery emplacements ring the bay and would greatly add to our firepower. Capture them!
Harimaru!
Following orders!
The captain of the Kotetsu reports that her engines are repaired, sir, and now she can join the battle. Enemy ship sighted, sir!
このまま直進。 orders, sir!
But it's been saved! The Zoo Navy had scattered! A great triumph!
The Ezo raid of Miyako Bay has failed. Imperial losses have been heavy, but the Kotetsu survives. Now, at the Emperor's command, she will cut a path to Ezo.